Okay, so Taylor announced on her live stream that The Archer is out right now, track 5 off of Lover, and I am about to listen to it for the first time, okay, guys? Oh my gosh, I was freaking out because I couldn't remember my Apple iTunes password, but I found it. Okay, so here we go. I forget it every time. All right, let's do this, guys. Track 5 of Taylor Swift's Lover album. I'm scared. Why am I scared? Okay, press play. Come on, play. On! I'm doing a reaction video here. It's not playing. I already bought the song too. Okay, guys, it's not playing. The song's not playing. Okay, I'm freaking out here. The song's not playing. Okay, you know what, guys? The song's not playing. I already purchased it on iTunes. So I'm gonna go check and see if she posted the lyric video on YouTube. Let's see if she did the lyric video. Okay, guys, the lyric video is here. I can watch the lyric video, so let me exit off iTunes. Okay, let's do this. Oh my gosh, I already saw a lyric. I saw a lyric. Full screen, full screen, full screen.
Combat, ready for combat. You say you don't want that. What if I do? Cause cruelty wins in the movies. I've got 100 thrown out speeches I almost said to you. Easy they come, easy they go. I jump from the train, I ride off alone. I never grew up, it's getting so old. Help me hold on to you. I've been the archer. Who could ever leave me, darling? Dark
side. I love
this piece.
Oh my God, guys. On my camera, so I was like, what's happening? Okay, that is the power of Taylor. My light was impacted by this song. Okay, guys, so first of all, The Archer, holy cow, that beat and the way Taylor Swift's voice sounds, I need to go back and like read through the lyrics again, but so far I'm really, oh my God, it's totally different so far from Me and You Need to Calm Down. It's like the soft melody really like has that gift that Taylor has where she kind of like really gravitates like your mood and like shifts you in another direction. I could hear when she was singing the chorus to this song, when she says The Archer, and I love how she ended the song just like that, like combat. And that was it. I almost thought it was gonna like stop and then like play up again. I was like, wait, what's happening? Guys, the Archer's here. Okay, I need to re-listen to this song like 100,000 times and charge my battery light too. But guys, let me know in the comments below, what did you think of the Archer? What did you think about Taylor Swift's live stream? There's so much going on, guys. All right, I gotta start uploading videos. I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe. Love you all. Bye.